is it? Here goes.
Enemies, my friend. Who was that?
Deacon was an agent of the Armada who imprisoned the captain and me. Revenge is served at last, and it is sweet.
He was at Boot Hill, too. I think the Duck of Death was working for him. The Armada's a lot closer on our heels than we thought.
Enough of that. Let's search the ship.
Those chests there, they must hold Captain Blood's treasure.
Say, I'm impressed by the size of Captain Blood's treasure. Where's all of Marco Polo's gold?
Don't you see? Captain Blood stole Marco Polo's gold. The name of the ship, Santo Oro, means holy gold. The ship is Polo's treasure.
What? That ain't fair.
It could be worse. Water moles might have thrown all the gold in a volcano.
Here's the bottle for the ship. The ship is ours. Very old, but still skyworthy. And it has a green windstorm. Now that we have a ship from Mushu, we can pass the storm gate. I can go home.
Aha! Here's the second piece of Marco Polo's map.
It be Polo's map for certain. This be the true treasure here. We now be one step closer to El Dorado. But how we find the next piece?
There's another thing here, too. A strange picture.
That's a photograph, you silly girl. Were you born in a barn?
It's Marco Polo and his crew. They're in El Dorado. It is real. I wonder if... My stars! Captain, the woman in the picture, that's your mother.
What? The captain's mother went to El Dorado? Why didn't you say something sooner?
She never spoke a word about it. I wonder why. But listen, the other people in the picture, they must know where the rest of the map is.
But But who are they? And where do we find them?
Perhaps that historian back in Cooper's Roost, Argleston, can tell us who they are.
Well, let's get to it then. Bottle up that ship and we'll be out of here. Look at that! A new ship, Captain. Your best yet.